Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So, first things first, I know it'll be a couple of days before you see this, because I've got a little bit of a buffer, but I noticed in the announcements that we've got 7 days of free Omega. I'm assuming that's because of the new Revenant expansion that's dropped. Sorry, not free, but only 10 plex, so that's still pretty good. I'm gonna go ahead and grab it. It's only available until November 19th. I assume that's server time. So, yeah, I say get it if you can. And probably you can't. Even if you have to buy the Plex with ISK, you're probably looking at maybe 60 million. And that's probably earnable in fairly short order. I mean, even if you've just got some stuff in inventory that you're not using, sell it to HiSec Buyback. There's a good chance you've got 60 mil of stuff laying around if you played this game for any length of time. Anyway, we've got all the cool stuff. So, go ahead, do some manufacturing. Since we're here. And since this is a PvP fit, let's go do some faction warfare. Unlikely we'll get that, but might as well track it just in case. I think what I'm also gonna do is leave the Tremor behind. I don't really see a compelling use for it. It just it's cool that the optimal range is equal to the targeting range, but that also means that, like, the additional range is of minimal use, you know, considering normal optimal range with the Quake is 18, and realistically anything I'm fighting is probably gonna be, like, within that range anyway. My targeting range is 26, so there's not that much difference there. Anyway, let's check out the faction warfare situation. Let's see where we're gonna go. Battlefield in Frerestorm. Let's see what people have to say. Man, we've got a whole bunch of frontline systems here. Weird map. Okay. Go to Ardor since it's not that far away. Oh, cool. Maybe I should have waited a few days. Mercenary den management. All right. I don't see that many weapon disruptors in faction warfare, but can't hurt. Did it apply or no? All right.
Warp drive active.
This is a pretty good looking skin.
drive active. Drive active.
Seems a little busy around here. Understand this route. Or I just screwed up and didn't choose my destination gate. That seems more likely.
Drive active.
Sure seems like Amara are active right now.
Warp drive active.
Here too.
Drive active.
Seems like a little bit more what I'm looking for.
Warp drive active.
Forgot I was muted. All right, so the game with this fit. All right, let's go ahead and simulate it. So kilometer range. What's the range on this? Optimal is 44, so that's plenty. Sensor dampener operator range is 25. Right, so using the micro warp to maintain distance, the webs to keep them from getting close, and probably so he can escape, if they try to disrupt or scram. Tracking disruptor and sensor dampener. Right, so tracking disruptor, if they're using turrets, will make it harder to hit him. The sensor dampener could potentially prevent them from being able to sensor lock him. Right, so taking advantage of the missile range. So he's keeping them at like 20 kilometers probably. And this is to punish them if they get too close, I assume. Or, if they're using like a micro warp or something to try and keep up. He can put an end to that relatively quickly. So, oh, and of course, armor tank. Yeah, not bad. Forgot to reload. That would have been embarrassing. Thank you. So as long as these flashing orange guys are in system, we want to span our D scan every few seconds to see if they're coming after us. 360 degrees, 1 AU, so that'll catch them if they come to the gate. At which point I'll have a few seconds to decide what I want to do about it. Since I see two of them, I will almost certainly want to leave. Because, if only one of them comes in, it'll be a trap. If there was only one in system, maybe I'd fight. With any luck, they are either not in frigates, in which case they can't come in. Or not looking for me. Good news. We got this, whether they're coming or not.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Inquisitor. Stations here.
Warp drive active.
Do I need to go way out of my way? Like, how does that go, or? Go ahead and dock up here.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Go ahead and stash those. Just in case, and I think that'll be it for me for tonight. So, until next time, have a good one.